Welcome to EduCounting, where we're passionate about financial education. This video is about ESG issues related to investing. Our world is changing in demographics, resources, pollution, and other items, and investors want companies that provide transparency and have respect for our fellow man and the environment. ESG relates to a company's exposure to environmental, social, and governance issues. When considering these factors in the investment process, it's called ESG integration. Investors want to include ESG integration into investing as they believe that companies have a responsibility to not only shareholders, but to other stakeholders. There are various names for investing philosophies that use ESG integration. It's confusing as ESG is sometimes used interchangeably with other terms. Sometimes ESG is used in place of sustainable investing or responsible investing. However, both are investing philosophies that consider ESG issues in different ways. Impact investing is another philosophy that seeks to target social or environmental objectives with measurable financial returns. The most confusing is socially responsible investing, as it has historically referred to excluding investments in such things as weapons and tobacco. We use the term SRI to mean sustainable, responsible, and impact investing as a broad investment category defined by a couple of different authorities. Environmental issues can relate to climate change, water use, biodiversity, pollution, resource utilization, and supply chain management. Investors may not want as much exposure to industries or companies that have or could have a negative impact on the environment. Social issues can encompass health and safety, labor standards, human rights issues, community, customer responsibility, and also supply chain management. Investors may not want to own a part of an industry or a company that has a poor social impact on the world. Governance relates to the internal controls and procedures through which a company is managed. It can include such things as anti-corruption, tax transparency, and risk management. Investors may believe that companies with better governance policies have fewer issues and potentially less risk in a portfolio. With the focus on ESG issues, industries and companies are taking notice and making changes. There are now emission goals for greenhouse gas, a focus on labor and human rights conditions. Companies are promoting gender diversity on boards, and sustainability reports are being produced, to name a few of the changes. We hope you enjoyed this brief overview of ESG integrated investing. Thanks for listening, and make sure to look for other videos on this topic.